Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create one amazing fitness app that can show you your step count, okay, and in the real time that can calculate your burned calories. Okay, so how we can create this app, so let me just show you. So let's click on a start project and my project name is fitness app. So as you can see, that's the first screen. Okay, now I'm gonna use here one layout that is called horizontal arrangement, this one. Okay, and I'll make this background color to black, and I'll make this with this fill parent like this. Okay, now in the user interface you will see the labels. Okay, just drag and drop one label, change the text color to white something, and just put here anything. Like first thing we need to get the count. So I can just say a step count. Okay, and I'll just make this 30 at least like this. And I'm going to use here one more like this, and I'll use here zero. It's a zero value. Okay, done. Now let's just make this value should be in a center, all like this. And I'll just change the color of that text also. So step count, I'll just use here the pink or orange, and the white I'm gonna use here the another color. Text color is yellow, orange, like this. Or you can use the pink color also. So let's pick that. Now let's click on horizontal arrangement and just control C and control V like this, or command C or command V. Okay, done. Now as you can see, another one is, I'm gonna say here burned calories or calories burned. Please use your command. Done. Now click on the screen and make this background color to the black like this. Done. Now click on the screen and add this thing in a center, vertical and align like this. I'm going to use here one more label. Okay, and this label text color is going to be something yellow. Okay, and in that text I'll just say here fitness app like this. I'll just make this at least 30, and I'm going to use one more label to make some space between this. So I'll just set the height of this another label is to 20% something like this. Done. Now I need your one button first like this, and in this button I'll just say here a star like this. Okay, and I'll make this width is at least 70% like this, and I'll just change the font size to something, you can add 20 or 30 like this. Let's make it 25 and make it bold like this. Okay, I'm gonna change that background color is star, then I'll use here the green one, and text color I'm gonna make it white. Oh no, so I'll just make this green one is should be more darker. Okay, so it will look fine. Good. Now I'm gonna copy paste three times, because first the start button, another button is stop button, and third button is reset button. Done. In the stop button I'm gonna use here the background color should be something red, and the reset I'm gonna use here some orange color like this, and I'm gonna change the text color of orange background to the black. It will look more good. Yes, done. So that's our app here. Now I'm gonna change that height to something 10% or 5% something like this. So that's our app design. Done. Now in the left side you'll find the sensors, and as you can see here the pyrometer, just drag and drop this. Done. Now let's go to the block. So whenever, just click on the pyrometer, and as you can see here, simple step or walk step, you can choose anything. Okay, let's use your walk step. Okay, now go to the design, and as you can see here the step count is zero, and you see the level two value is zero for step count and the calories for level four. So go to the block. So a step count we have to display in the level two. So set level two dot text, this one, and just get walk a step. Done. Now let's this is done. Now we need to add the calories. Okay, so how we can do this? So this is in the level four. So set level four dot text, this value, and now we need to add the one formula. So I'll use your maths and say the into. So the total step count is level two dot text. Okay, done. This should be multiplied by maths 0.2 0.045. okay, this is the formula. Now click on the button here, button 1, and this will start our sensor. Okay, so just start button, click on the pedometer, and you will see here the start like this. It's simple. Same thing just need to do is like in the button 2, we need to add here, click on pedometer, and see the stop, this one, done. And in the third button, we need to set reset. Okay, so to reset the values, okay, we just need to add set level. Set level should be like, let me just remove this and add the blank text. So just text and here and done, right? So 4, it's done. So it's done. So that's the amazing app that we have created. So if you have any doubt, you can ask one comment. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.